Another mix-up exclusive.
Hey guys, I'm joined here today with Jazz Dami backstage at the British Awards. Jazz, how's it going to be nominated?
I've been nominated for 4 categories, so I'm really excited. I mean, I didn't expect to be nominated for 4 categories, but I've been nominated for Best Newcomer, Best Album, Best Melody, and Best Single. So, let's see how it goes.
And apart from yourself, is there anybody else you're hoping that you have
to I'm hoping Jay Shaw takes some more, because he definitely deserves it. He's had a fantastic fantastic career so far, but he's definitely done really well in the US, so good luck to him.
Lastly, what can we expect from you for the next few months?
I've just released my recent video, called Body Day and Body Video. It's a very traditional video. It came out 2-3 days ago. So I've just released that, and also I'm working on a few collaborations which will be out later this year. One collaboration I'm really looking forward to is the one with the playback singer, because my all-time goal is to become a playback singer. So I've recently just got to Mumbai and I've recorded that there. So that'll be out later this year. And apart from that, I'm working on my new album, which will be out next year.
So we can see you perhaps in a Hollywood track one day.
Fingers crossed.
Thank you, Jazz. Thank you. And we'll see you soon. And good luck.
Thank you.